Welcome to Blockchain Global News. I'm Greg Greenberg reporting from the Crypto Invest Summit in Los Angeles. My guest is Rajesh Trivedi.
Yes.
He is the CEO and founder of Astra.
Yes.
Welcome.
And thank you.
Tell me all about Astra. You're building a social supercomputer.
Yes.
Sounds pretty cool.
Yes. So at Astra, we are building social communities where people come together and share their spare computing resources for solving some tough medical problems, scientific problems, and helping build next generation AI, artificial intelligence machines, basically.
Can you talk about your background and how did you get into this business?
Got it. So I have an engineering, computer science, and business background. I did my undergrad in electrical engineering in India, then MS computer science from Michigan, and also MBA from Michigan. And I worked in chip industry for a long time, semiconductor industry, and also the networking industry. So I'm a basic computer architect. I like computer architecture.
Okay, so talk about the problems that Astra is trying to solve.
Okay, see, our scientists these days, they like to do data-driven research, okay? And for that, they have to do large number of simulations, okay, to find the optimal path for further research. Now, for all the simulations, they need computing power in the order of 10 power 200, you know, 10 followed by 200, zero. That's enormous computing power. Even the richest university in America don't have that kind of computing power, like Stanford, Harvard, Berkeley, CERN, the research center in Geneva. Even they don't have enough computing power.
Right.
So what they do is they solicit support from volunteers. Can they share their spare computing resources? For example, I have 4 laptops lying idle at home, basically.
Okay. Right.
I have 4 or 5 old phones lying idle at home. If somehow I can hook them together to internet, okay, we can solve all these tough.
That's a tremendous amount of power.
Yes.
Basically, you're connecting all these supercomputers, these universities together, and you're going to be able to solve problems through that. All right, so where are you right now in your business? Are you in beta? Are you out there selling? Where are you?
So we have built a networking software.
You're building it.
No, we have built a networking software. We have an app, okay? People can download the app and can contribute their computer to this network, and in return they get star tokens, our crypto tokens, basically.
And so talk about your token timeline. Where are you right now with regard to the tokens?
Token, we are planning a pre-sale in May 30th. So for next 2 months we'll be conducting our pre-sale so we can ramp up the team and do worldwide marketing.
All right, well, good luck with that. Thanks for coming on and speaking about it.
Thank you very much.
And thank you for watching Blockchain Global News. I'm Greg Greenberg from the Crypto Invest Summit in Los Angeles.
Thanks.